Noah Alatza. Officials in Warrick County today announced yet another death related to COVID-19 at an assisted living facility. We first reported last week about one case at the village at Hamilton Pointe in Newburgh and one pending case. Today we learned from Warrick County Coroner Sarah Seaton that a 77-year-old woman from that facility died Saturday night from the virus. Seaton says the woman died at a local hospital.